Come on, hurry up.
Medway. It's Friday, May 21st, and I'm Cassie Britton.
And I'm Greg Axe, and these are your morning announcements.
Testing all students who live out of area. If you want to take the bus next year, you need to pick up an application at the office.
Reminder to all the girls in the Triple Trio that there's a practice at lunch today in the vocal room.
The girls' rugby team plowed into playoffs this week. Kristen Nissen went to find out how they made out.
I'm here with Miss Gollin, coach of the girls' rugby team. So you guys have been doing really well these past couple years, right?
We have been. We've definitely grown as a team. We're stronger, we're rucking faster, we're actually getting to the ball quicker, and we're tackling so much harder than we have before.
How has this year been going so far?
Well, this year we've actually grown.
We're staying strong. A lot of new players, so we're getting them in, trained up for next.
What's your best score this year?
So far, it was against Banting, and it was 32-3.
32-3.
Yeah. And they didn't get a try. It was a penalty kick.
Who's been your toughest opponent so far?
So far, it's been Lucas.
Lucas.
Definitely Lucas.
Yeah.
Is there a lot of pressure with TV Raw and Offset Fast approaching?
There is, but we're going to be playing a team that we've already played before, so we know their plays.
Definitely, because basically, if we don't win Wednesday, then we're done.
Yeah, there's
a lot of pressure, but we just want to do good.
Sounds like the girls had a great season this year. Good luck next year, girls. Now back to you, MTV.
Thanks, Krista. Get your tickets at lunch today for next Thursday's hypnotist show in the Performing Arts Center. Only $10 per person. Guests must be signed in by Tuesday on the guest list outside of guidance.
Congratulations to all Medway archers who qualified to compete at Offset. Drew Murphy and Catherine Wilcox both received gold on Wednesday. Way to go, archers.
The Medway Weight Room Club will be meeting for yearbook pushers at the start of lunch today in the weight room. If you want to be included, make sure you are there.
Today is the last day for Pearsport's Teddy Bear Picnic Campaign. Winston Alder talked to John Edwards to find out more.
Hi, I'm Winston Alder, and I'm here with John Edwards, or Johnny P. And we're here to talk about the Teddy Bear Picnic. What is the Teddy Bear Picnic about?
The Teddy Bear Picnic is collecting teddy bears or stuffed animals from homerooms to support the Children's Health Foundation. They will be donated to the sick children in Victoria Hospital.
That's good. Who is involved with this?
The peer support group is running it as the project. It is John Edwards, Jamie Steele, and Adam Harris.
If you go down in the woods today, you're sure of a big surprise. If you go down in the woods today, you better go in disguise. For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certain, because today's the day the teddy bears have their pick.
Are you doing anything else to promote this event?
Yeah, today at lunch is the picnic portion of the Teddy Bear Picnic. We'll be selling hamburgers, hot dogs, freezies, drinks, and hugs today at lunch outside the calf.
How much do hugs cost?
We accept any donation for a hug.
So just donation for a hug. Sounds good. Back to you, Medway.
Thanks, Winston. The Medway Mad Choir will be featured on national radio Sunday morning. They are one of four choirs in all of Canada to be placed in the finals of the Canadian Amateur Choir Competition. The winner will be announced Saturday evening in Saskatoon. Tune your radios to 100.5 FM to cheer on your own Medway singers.
Attention contract teachers, the OSSTF vote is today. Voting will take place in guidance. Please remember to check your name off the list after you vote, and don't forget to pick up a newsletter.
Congratulations to the senior boys rugby team for their 10th straight TV Raw championship yesterday. The boys rolled over Lucas by a score of 48-12. Good job, rugby players.
Now here's Allison Burgess with the most technically advanced and accurate look at this weekend's weather.
I'm Allison Burgess, and I'm here with your weather report. Today, we're going to talk to a member of Earth First, a very interesting movement that's happening here at Medway. Here is one right now. Hi, could you please tell us what the weather is going to be like for today and for this weekend?
Well, today, Mother Nature, glorious Mother Nature, is happy. So there'll be a high of 24, 20% chance of rain.
Now let me listen to Mother's heart, her beating heart. Her beating heart, it beats fast. Easy, Mother Nature, don't worry, don't cry. Don't cry, I'm here, don't worry. Tomorrow, there's an 80% chance of rain, high of 20. Mother Nature is not happy. But do not worry, for on Sunday, it'll be a high of 24 with 20% of chance of rain. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, member of Earth First, for that insightful, weather reading. Back to you now.
Thanks, Allison. Now, before we wrap up, Travis Reed, Craig Sinclair, and Hunter Rogers have teamed up to create a first of a three-part documentary.
Classes will be dismissed directly after the show. See you next week, Medway.
With Medway's hit sensation, MTV, on the rise, I bet you're asking yourself the question, what goes on in a studio such as this? Well, today is your lucky day, because today, you're about to discover the inner workings of MTV.
Back in 52, lying awake, intently tuning in on you. If I was young, it didn't stop you coming through.
This group of grade 12s are the best class I've ever had. They are the hardest working, most creative, studious.
Travis, you really should be playing video games. Good job. Carry on.
If there is any ever problem, which there never is, I only use the latest, most improved classroom management techniques.
What are you doing right now?
Nothing, just making a video.
Yeah, we get a lot of project in this class, but I guess Mr. Thornborough helps us a lot.
Okay, boys, let's do this.
Aw, what?
Well, we're pretty busy, but he only helps us when we need help, so yeah, it's pretty good.
What are you doing, Mr. T?
Nothing.
Nothing? Really? See, why are you on eBay?
I'm not. I'm on my email.
Although communications technology is about graphic design, photography, and video, it seems to be a favorite with the students to work on MTV. The students this year have really come a long way. They've created a lot of neat ENGs.
Morning, everybody. Who's going to be taking track and field?
Craig. Yeah,
okay, Tom, Craig. Rugby? Allison? Is fire safety? Hunter? Okay, Travis.
Captain, what's that here? Light Mr. McDonald on fire. Fire safety month.
No, not so good.
This is normal. Your best idea for the ENG.
They've really come together.
I like this teleprompter guy. We need a new one. Yeah. He's being grumpy.
They've developed a lot of leadership skills.
Sit. Because I'm director, we're running through it one more time. Okay, sit down.
They come together every week in order to create a lot of neat productions.
See you next week on MTV News. You suck.
And I think a lot of that attributes to the success of MTV.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the first part of behind the scenes at MTV. Stay tuned for part two, and you have a great day, Medway.